All right, let me explain what I'm doing real quick and simple and easy. Basically, I search up on the interweb random object generator. When I search up random object generator, it gives me an object. And then I draw that object. Therefore, you get a human as an object. How I see it though, because you know, I gotta be creative. Let those brain juices flow when we drawing the video, you know? Anyways, enjoy the video.
Hey, yo, I forgot to say subscribe to me, man. Please, I need some subscriptions.
Thank you.